with Mark Jonathan, the favorite on top, reaching the halfway point in 58 2/5 seconds. Mark Jonathan leads the way as they move for the far turn. Chef's Magic now back, racing in second. Yankee Tradition is now third. Down inside, Sand Key is fourth by a head, with King's Full on the outside fifth. Rocking Jimmy is seven lengths off the lead as they move midway around the final turn. It's Mark Jonathan strong on the lead. Mike LaChance trying to throttle his speed. Mark Jonathan in command as they come to three quarters. And then it's Chef's Magic right there, racing second, and King's Full is gearing up on the outside now. Three quarters and 1:28 flat, and they're set down for the drive. Mark Jonathan opens up. Mark Jonathan with powerful strides opening up here by 4 and 5 lengths, pulling away from the field. Rocking Jimmy on the outside with a late move, and they're inside the final 16th. And sharp in victory once again, Mark Jonathan, to win it decisively, a three-way photo for place.